happened in there?
I don't know. Something scanned me.
Something?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it. Capture it, it'll stay that way. And just like that, this fob is ours. Banished records suggest this location is surrounded by key Forerunner structures. Until the conservatory was located, Escherum directed the bulk of his efforts on surveying this region. I wonder, what did he learn here?
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
Coming up on the last beacon.
did it. We actually did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's just... it's nothing.
Last one. No, no, no. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am. Trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you. Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well, we've got what we need. Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now.
Thank you.
You see what I see? Unclaimed fob just up ahead. Detected. Hit that terminal and Fob Lima is ours. Decryption complete. Another fob is back in the hands of the UNSC. Just up the road from the second spire, too. From here, you can really appreciate the sheer scale of it. The technological superiority of the Forerunners. I know you're used to vistas like this one, but I bet it still takes your breath away. Just a little.
LZ confirmed. Standing by. Hey, Chief. I'm on my way with that Warthog you requisitioned.
Shotgun, let's move.
Make mincemeat out of him, Chief.
You're
scoffed.
never stood a chance. For a second. This structure under the ring calls itself the Nexus.
The Harbinger?
She's here.
Good. Let's go say hello.